of the trees I see, and a gift wrapped for me.
I'm a reliable reindeer. I can't wait until Christmas.
Hi, I found my reindeer, Tom. I had a Christmas job once.
Time to deliver Christmas cheer!
Oh, we had to go and dress up. So I had hand clothes and this top on. So we're on day.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, presents on the sleigh. Oh, what fun it is to be a Christmas reindeer. Yay!
So we're on day 8. My voice is... it's okay. So, maybe I'll have a nice cup of coffee and it'll just make it all much more better. I'll find day 8. And guess what? It's not on this side again. So I'll turn it around. Oops. That's day 7 and it's playing up. Day 8. Dinner. We're all quiet for a change. I need some tweezers or something to get this open and to get them out. Right. We have cinnamon and hazelnut. It's cinnamon good for a cold. Wait, I only really got, well, I have got that, but it's my throat more than anything. I'm moaning on video, sorry. It's just a fact I'm worried that I won't be able to do these videos. I just have to do sign language. Which, I suppose it would be funny. And we have cookie dough. So, decision. I don't think the cookie dough, oh, I am at the minute, I'll be able to taste it too good. So, I'll leave that with him. It doesn't make him work. There we are.
On the first day of Christmas, now covered trees I see, and a gift wrapped for me.
I'm a reliable reindeer. I can't wait until Christmas.
I think I'll probably be able to taste the cinnamon more. So, I'll go off and do it. Then come back and let you know what it tastes like.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!
Hi. I'm back. Say hello to everyone.
On the first day of Christmas, no covered trees I see, and a gift wrapped for me.
I'm a reliable reindeer. I can't wait until Christmas to deliver Christmas cheer.
Here's the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la.
Paper and coffee. Yeah, you can smell the cinnamon. I actually smell something. Right, let's see if I can taste it as well. Yeah, that's quite nice. Probably because nothing's tasting and I can taste it, so. The cinnamon keeps coming through. Yeah. Quite like this. It's something I can actually taste. So, I'll see you all again tomorrow. Hopefully I'll be able to talk a bit louder. If not, I'll be doing sign language. So, have a good day. Have a nice Sunday lunch. Bye.